from one of the more hitter-friendly yards in the big leagues, a look at Great American Ballpark in Cincinnati. Two of the best bats in the business go at it next on the show. And two. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. That one is gone. What a way to lead off a ball game. Coming to the plate now.
Third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
Into the windup and the pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Pham giving chase. And that's the first out of the inning. Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. Shot toward right center. And Martinez is going to have himself a base knock. Throw into second. Throw won't get him. Here's Matt Adams now. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate. And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. Conger gathers, and he thought about going to second, but he'll go to first instead. Now in the box, Kyle Schwarber.
Matt, this is how you want to start a game. First inning, you already jump on them early. You get one run in, and now you have two other runners on base. You come up with a big hit here, you can really make a big dent right here in this game in the first inning.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Martinez rounds the corner and is headed home. And the run will score from second to make this a 2-0 ball game. Here's Chris Owings now. Low and away as he misses again. 2-0. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Pham on the move. And that ends the inning. In now is Lorenzo Cain.
Frozen.
Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Good fastball. Got him swinging in the dirt. And the throw is made to record the second out of the inning. Standing in, Kevin Kiermaier.
Right.
Ready on 1-2. And a check swing here, but he holds up far too late as it's strike three. And the into the box now. Ken Griffey folded for that swing. It's 0-2 now.
After that swing, you just got to reset yourself. You still have a strike to work with, and you can't be thinking about how silly you just looked on that last pitch.
There to take it is BR, and that's the first Moroff. We'll move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one guy. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Heading out towards shallow right. And the pinch hitter will not be able to advance the cause, and there are two away now. Digging in for his second at. Looking for the strikeout, here's the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball, and that's how the inning comes. George Contos, a right-handed reliever, 6'3". Grounded back up the middle, fielded by Owings. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away.
Batting fifth.
Matt, particularly in this ballpark, the ball flies here in this park, so he's going to have to keep the ball down. If he doesn't, we're going to see a lot of balls in the air deep for homers.
Arenado will look this one in, and that's out number two. So batting stepping in, Jonathan Villar. He'll try to. Pops this one up. And Owings will make the play there to retire the side. Here's Nolan Arenado. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Dribbled back toward the mound. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Now batting.
Trying to pick ball, strike two.
Well, he got a piece of that breaking ball right there. That's the second one he's seen in a row now, and he fouled that one off. Let's see if he comes back with a third one. Three in a row.
Throw to first will take care of him. Score it 2-3 on the putout, and there are two gone now.
The first baseman,
Ready for another chance? Matt Adams. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Swinging a hard hit ball down the line in right. That gets down and the inning continues. And the two-out success will bring Kyle Schwarber to the plate this inning. Striding in once again, Kyle Schwarber. He popped out in his first trip. Below the knees, one ball, no strikes.
Well, that was a big two-out single we just saw in for
a swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Kane going back and just short of a home run. This ball's off the wall. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Ken Griffey Jr. trying to cash in here on this two-out rally. Couple of men in scoring position with two away. So striding forward now, Chris Owings. Trying to get him to chase the cutter there, a ball and two strikes. And he strikes him out, so a missed out. Lonnie Chisenhall will stand in. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Martinez waits on it, makes the play, one away. Here's Hank Conger. Now here it comes. Hit hard on the ground at first. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. The pitcher steps up to the plate in a second. Gregory Polanco will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with a runner at first and one gone in the inning. In the dirt here. Runner at second here with one man out. Second base. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Griffey waits on it. And that's the second out of the inning. Digging in to try it again. Lorenzo Cain. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Now a swing and a ball lofted down the right field line and fairly deep. And that'll get down out there near the wall. The runner scores from second. And he will pull into second with an RBI double. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Yanked hard on the ground. A diving try, but it's through into the outfield. And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second. Stepping into the box, Kevin Kiermaier. First time up, he went down looking. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that is off the wall in right field. And the winning run will score as they walk off with a 3-2 victory. So we witnessed a close one here, but this man was a big factor in the outcome, so we're inclined to pencil him in as the top player of the game.
Well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was a really important one. And sometimes you just need to come.